how could such an ordinary man achieve such extraordinary feats?
Nobody in the beginning was interested in giving Grant a command at all, of any kind.
He took command and saved the Union.
Grant learned that the person who attacks first is going to have the advantage.
Grant, not Lincoln, is the most popular man in the 19th century.
U.S. Grant, Warrior, on American Experience.